Sayyidna Jabir radiallahu ta'ala anhu reported that funeral of a man was brought before the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that he may lead the funeral salah, but he did not pray over it. Someone said, "O Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we have never seen you neglect the salah over anyone before this." He said, "He bore hatred for Uthman, so Allah is angry with him."